Hi friends, today I am introducing you to my Brahmi plant, Brahmi or Bacopa Monnieri. This was planted in a potting soil about 6 months ago. The original mother plant was only this much. This is from this much of a stem I got all this plant, and about 3 months ago I took another piece from this mother plant and transplanted it to a hydroponic system. So this hydroponic is only 3 months old and it is coming from this much of the plant. As you can see, it takes only water. The only thing that this Monnieri or Bacopa or Brahmi plant needs is water. I change the water every week and the plant is very happy about that. And it starts flowering this week. Brahmi is used as a medicinal plant in the Indian Ayurvedic society. It has got various health benefits according to the Ayurveda. So people who have not seen the Brahmi plant, this is what it is. It grows everywhere in the world, I believe. I am in Houston, Texas, USA. It grows very fast over here. So it can be planted in the potting soil or in the hydroponics. The hydroponics has no soil at all, just water. Thank you for watching the video.